taxes.
Right. Yeah. Let's talk about something else. Down in Florida, he ran for governor. Andrew Gillum is now, through his Bring It Home Florida group, he's got a plan to try to register a million more Florida voters. Right now, there are more Democrats by a couple hundred thousand than Republicans. It's always a good idea to have as many people vote in a state as possible, isn't it?
Yeah. Register to vote, but make sure you do it. You know, we don't want any fraud. Mm-hmm. Now, Andrew Gillum's policies will decimate our state. You know, high taxes. Look at the Democrats right now. Just think about what they're talking about. The Green New Deal. All right. Mm-hmm. Shut down air travel. Get rid of, you know, fossil fuels. Medicare for all means you're going to lose your health insurance. Not just you lose your doctor like we did under Barack Obama. Now you're going to lose all your health insurance. So no one believes in these ideas. I mean, maybe the far left does. Mm-hmm. So, but Andrew Gillum, get rich people register to vote. It's our job when you run for office to go tell people what you believe in, mm-hmm. and they'll vote for you.
Senator, if the Republicans plan on running in 2020 without any attack on health care issues that aren't blue or red, they'll be unsuccessful. Well, what's the attack? Where is it on pharmaceutical prices? Where is it on coverage?
So what I've been doing since I've been up there, I've been holding meetings with the pharmaceutical companies, with companies like CVS, with the PBMs, you know, that buy the drugs, say, how do we drive down prescription drug prices? And so I've got some ideas. We're trying to vet them through the industry and make sure they're going to work. And I'm working with other senators like Lamar Alexander and Chuck Grassley and others and John Cornyn. We've got to do something on prescription drug prices, and I'm going to get it.
And the clock's ticking on that. I would just like the last thing. What are you working on to get people confirmed? 2 years in, the president still doesn't have a full roster.
Yeah, we're working on reducing the hours for cloture. Down to possibly 2 hours.
2 hours instead of 30.
Right. So we can stop. What we're doing now, most of what we're doing now is confirming judges. Because it's every 30 hours, you can't do anything else. And so that's what we're doing all the time, because the Democrats have decided just to shut everything down. Chuck Schumer, he just wants to shut everything down, have nothing happen, have nobody confirmed. We don't have ambassadors all over the world confirmed.
Including Iraq.
It makes no sense.
Have you noticed that the Senate has got some crazy rules?
Some things I didn't know about when I got there. I've learned a lot in the last 3 months.
Hey, wait, what? Easier in Tallahassee. Senator, thank you very much.
Thanks great for to be being here.
All right, great to see you.